Penn State pulls off the five-set win on the road, beating Illinois 15-12 in the fifth. And Russ Rose showing his appreciation to the Spike Squad for their efforts tonight for their home team. You don't see that often from Russ Rose, but Penn State gets the win over Illinois. Mike Wolf alongside Audrey Flaw. And Audrey, we saw Penn State really turn it around after some mistakes. They got it done when it mattered in the fifth.
Well, they did, and they didn't play great. I'm sure they'll look at film and cringe over some of the errors that they made. But the key is they got the road win. It was tough, but they managed to get the win tonight.
And a couple of their key seniors really came through for them, as they have all season long, and Penn State got the effort that they wanted from Katie Slay and Ariel Scott.
Well, Katie Slay was great offensively, mixing in some tips. There you see her getting that quick attack out of the middle. She also did a great job blocking for Penn State. And then Ace Scott doing what she does best, just a hammer on the right side, hitting a variety of shots, different angles, really showing her range tonight.
Illinois got a career night for Morgan Criswell, who had 21 kills, but it just wasn't enough.
Yeah, she had a special night, spectacular performance. I think she secured her spot on the left side. Lots of energy, lots of effort she gave tonight.
The numbers in the end favoring Penn State, better hitting percentage and out-blocking the Illini.
Yeah, you know, the blocks for Penn State were huge. And, you know, those service errors on both teams really needs to be addressed. I think both coaches will talk to the team, their teams, about eliminating some of those service errors.
Penn State pulls off their third five-set win of the season and improves to 6-1 in the Big Ten Conference. The Nittany Lions taking down Illinois on the road.